Thank you very much for agreeing to take part in the N2C flash mob this year. We're going to try a sequence of movements. What we're about to show you is a slowed down version of the movements followed by the version that we'll actually use in the flash mob. There are three different sets of movement. We'd like you to learn each set, but on the day, you'll actually only be doing one. Okay, so I'm going to invite Mir to come and demonstrate.
Okay, so first position. Second position, third position, fourth position, fifth position, sixth position, seventh position, eighth position, ninth position. Thanks. So if you put that together, running it slowly, this is what we get. Thank you very much. And if we can have a look at the second, which is disease. First position, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. And if you put that all together, again. Thank you very much. And the final, which is shooting. The shooting. And first position, second position, third position, fourth position, fifth position, sixth position, seventh position, eighth position. Together, it looks like this. So here is the first one done in unison. Off you go. And here is the second one, the shooting one, done in unison. Off you go. Thank you. And here is the final one, done in unison. Off you go.